extraordinary tension around this stadium. The start, vital, and Peacock gets a good one. He's ahead of Pistorius. Brown's trying to go with him. Peacock's in front. Pistorius starting to recover. But it's going to be Peacock. Peacock takes the goal for Great Britain. Richard Brown takes the silver for the United States. Peacock wins in a time of 10.9 seconds. All the talking is over. And Peacock for Great Britain is the 100 metres gold medalist.